Being single is very tough as well. Like, there's a lot of pressure on single people to find people. What's going on? What's happened, ladies? It's hard being single, and then you're poking fun at your friend. Excuse me, you think your man's at home, so you can't talk. Sorry, babe. I'm sorry you had to put up with that. Shame on your friends. Shame on your friends. You want to be single, innit?
Yeah.
Exactly. Good for you. Good for you, babe. Don't let them put the pressure on you, innit? Don't let them put the pressure.
You gotta find yourself a man, innit?
Don't let them put that pressure on you. You do your own thing, innit? Because there's nothing worse than being single like that, and that's being in the wrong relationship. Mm-hmm. That can mess you up mentally. Yeah, you know them relationships that set you back years? You know them relationships where you got to move back in with your mum? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, mum, it's happened again, you know.
Yeah, play it.
You don't know the relationship, do you? You know the relationship. Boy.
Come on in. Drink a cup of tea.
It is, man. It's tough. It is really tough. You, what was that? It only happens to the men.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. We got some new intel. Hold up. Apparently, it only happens to me and you, brother. Hold on.
What was this, babe?
Okay. She's like, I ain't moving back, I'm moving forward. I got you, girl, I got you. I hear you. That's good. I like that. Don't let the men mess you up. A friend of mine, she almost let her friend, her man mess her up. Like, she suspected him of cheating, right? So she started moving mad, started doing crazy stuff. What she did, she got an old iPhone, the one she had before her upgrade. And what she did, she charged it up to full. Then, she downloaded the Find My iPhone app on the phone. Next, she put that phone in the boot of his car. Some of you lot already know what's going on. Look at Peter's girlfriend. That's a f***ing good idea.
Excuse me, Mr. Batman. Does that work on Samsung phones as well? Is that Samsung feature? F***ing good, that.
That's how she caught him cheating. Yeah, she looked, checked on the map to see if he was actually staying late at work or if he was at that house. He was at that house. Look at this guy here. He's not even thinking about it. He's just thinking like, wow, how did that iPhone battery last all day? Smash it. All day in the boot of the car. It was like iPhone 7, isn't it? The 7 had a good battery. Thank you.